Hi guys, it is I again, same day, and I'm recording. What's going on? Alright, so I thought I'd record because, right, check this out. I started going back to pole dancing last week, and I cannot believe how much I've missed going. It's epic. So I've had a really good session, so I just thought, you know, share the love, and say, if you haven't tried it, and if you were thinking about it, try it, and if you do it, tell me what you think and what your favourite stuff is. Now, I've not really got like any video of you doing something like that for it this time, because literally me and my friendy who were going, Lindsay, we were just flinging ourselves around and it was just really, really good. So I'm right enjoying myself. It's so cool. Oh crap, there's a car. Right, okay, so I'm off to Nandos. I completely forgot what I was going to say. I'm off to Nandos now, and I'm just going to have chicken and may have some sweet potato mash. But if I'm honest with you, zero appetite on what I'm doing at the moment. It's ridiculous. So yeah, I'm going to have that, and I might have something when I get in, but I'm probably not going to be hungry, so I probably won't. And yeah, I'm excited for chicken and Nandos. And I'm pretty sure my Nandos card tells me that I have a free quarter chicken. Now, I think it's about time I claimed it, because it's just gonna be sitting there if not. So I'm gonna do that, and it's gonna be yummy. And I will speak to you guys later on. Woohoo! Boys and girls, welcome to the lowdown. So, I'm just on my way to the gym, but that's irrelevant right now. I'll tell you about that at the end. So this week, I started eating much, much cleaner, and much better, really. I started off, oh my God, it's going to rain. I started off on Monday, and I'm still doing intermittent fasting, so I'm like having a 16-ish hour gap? 16 hour hull of eating, hull rather than hull. Hours of eating. Okay, I totally just messed it up, but whatever, right? So I don't eat for 16 hours, and then I eat my calories or my protein content, depending on which way you look at it. And I started, and I've been eating. What have I been eating? Oh my gosh, I think I've just. Oh, it's Saturday morning. I can't think for myself. Okay, I've been having chicken salad. I'm sure I said this in my video that I posted up yesterday or last night, kind of this morning, I guess. But I've been eating chicken, I've been eating veg, and I've been eating salmon, and I've been eating turkey, and literally that is it. And whey protein and the odd meal replacement shake, which is really nice. But I've been having like the protein shake and the meal replacement together, so it kind of feels better. So yeah. That's really cool. But it's really weird because I can go till like, what, 4 o'clock? Like, I say at the latest, but pretty much because I know that I have to eat. But I have got like zero appetite. It's really, really weird. I know I'm following like the paleo style of dieting. Paleo, I don't know how to say it. Rob Richards said it funny and we laughed, and now I'm saying it like him. Anywho, I'm kind of following that, so it's kind of a relaxed version of that, because obviously I'm having the whey protein, which is from milk, which is cows, blah 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 blah. So I've been eating that. I've been eating a few almonds because they're the only like nut that I like, and I've been eating that on the daily, and literally like it's not like I've lost any like weight or anything, but I feel a bit leaner upper body wise, but like in terms of stomach and stuff like that, I just feel bloated all the time and it's driving me mad. I'm taking fiber tablets, I'm eating obviously a lot of vegetables, and it's just really, really, really peculiar. And I just feel really chunky and it's horrible. So I'm trying to think of a way to make that go away. So as of Monday, I think I'm going to start going to a spin class at my gym. It's like a 5 or something. So I'm trying to do some more cardio, because the only cardio I do is when I'm doing my routines for my class and practicing for them and doing the class itself, which is like twice a week, which probably isn't enough. I mean, it's a good burn because I'm like practicing for maybe an hour beforehand, and then I actually do the class for an hour and I put all my efforts in. But what also is irritating me about what's going down at the moment is the fact that I'm eating really, really well and I'm not eating enough, because I know that I'm not eating enough because I was like on my fitness pal and I'm starting, like, sometimes I track, sometimes I don't. But I was tracking one day and I only tracked the protein, and like I put in what I'd had and I was like, oh, we've not even made it to 100 grams. Are you kidding me? So I was like, right, so I have to have this, this and this. And it's like, I'm not even hungry. And if someone like me, I like my food. So yes, that's what's been going down. That is the lowdown. What's happening right now? Well, it's sunny outside, which is fantastic. Except that I'm working this afternoon and tomorrow. So even if it stays, probably not going to get to enjoy it all that much. I'm doing leg day today, not doing like I normally do, where I do the lower and I do either a low, like a light day, a medium day or a heavy day. I'm training with one of my friends called Tony, and I'm going to try and get him to get some footage, but I'm just going to tell him to record it whenever, because I'd rather it just do it rather than me saying record this bit, because it's always going to be on my mind. One thing that's irritated me, I left my iPod in my car last night and I left it on. So now I have no iPod to use, but I'm just charging it and hopefully it'll be okay. So yeah, that is what's happening. I'm going to start wearing my heart rate monitor more again when I do my workouts. So I kind of stopped using it. I don't know why, because I like it. I think it's wicked. But I need to burn more. I think that's what it is. Maybe I need to burn more. Maybe I'm just not working hard enough. Even though I am working pretty hard, but I'm not getting DOMS, which is really, really annoying. And I know that probably sounds like, why would you want to inflict pain on yourself? But the thing is, I don't feel like I've achieved anything unless I ache the next day or the day after the next day, because it's just, I don't know, I just don't feel like I've achieved anything. Maybe it's probably a mind thing, but hey-ho, what can I say? Oh, I'm stuck behind a bike. Damn it, I should have gone. but yeah. So I'm just kind of thinking, oh my days, what is this madness going? I'm thinking if I start doing more cardio and I drink even more than I'm already drinking, which is like I'm having at least 2.5 litres. I'd like to say I'm having that much. Maybe I'm not drinking enough, but I don't think I could physically drink much more. So we'll see what happens with that. And we'll see how this training goes today. I think I need to change my training up a little bit, because maybe that's where I'm going wrong. Maybe I'm just not. Maybe because it's been the same for a while, even though I've just changed the way that I do it, I've not changed particularly the exercises in the order that I do them. Even though, like, every now and again I'll do like deadlifts first, but I always start with pull-ups. Do you know what I mean? So we'll see what happens. We'll see how it goes down today. I'm kind of scared. He's like said, bring a sweat towel. Bring two. He said, bring two. So I was like, oh, I'm just going to bring one. And I'm going to have my watch on. I'm going to have my heart rate monitor on. And I'm going to get him to record most of the exercises. Not all of it, but some of it whilst I'm doing it. And I'm going to put them in after this little video here. And yeah. Oh, and I went to pole dancing last night. I already mentioned this like before this video. And it was awesome, like I would have said. And I've only got maybe one bruise on this arm, which isn't too bad. I thought I'd come out in a lot more than that, because I really, 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 really went for it. So I'm kind of happy that I don't have too many bruises, but you know, it is what it is. I'm not complaining too much. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. I've got a gym to go to and I'm on my way, and it's beautiful outside. All right, in a bit.
Oops. Oops. Come on, smile. Come on, big push. Come on. Come on. That don't count. Quiz, come on. It's not pregnant yet.
Just like dry humping a bar. Just finished at the gym doing legs with Tony. You will have just seen the footage from it, and you will see what went down. It was crazy. It was crazy, crazy, crazy. I'm pretty sure tomorrow I'll be like, shit, that was madness. But you know, that's how it goes, and that's what we like. So yeah, it lasted quite a while actually. Oh my god, sorry about that. It was absolutely mental. And it's really warm today, and I've just decided that it'd be a good idea to drive up to work. So that's what I'm doing. Yeah, it was really good. I kind of felt towards the end that I really needed to have like something to eat or drink or something, because we were working out for a long time. I had a drink, but I mean, I didn't have any like sugars or anything like that. So yeah, I feel a bit deflated actually. I've come to the conclusion that I seem to have lost a bit of gym mojo, I guess we could call it. But hey ho, I'm gonna try and I don't know what to do. Maybe I need a rest, maybe I need to reevaluate what I do at the gym, because I feel like it's just, maybe I'm just getting bored and that's why I'm not enjoying it as much as I was doing. And I do like going to the gym, I do like lifting weights, and you know, a lot of the time it's good fun, but I just don't feel like I'm not loving it as much as I was. Not so much was, hang on, let me get this straight. I love training. I need to change what I'm doing. That is it. Okay? Anywho, I'm going to go because I'm off to work and I'm really warm. I need to put windows down and all sorts. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much, guys. And I'll catch you all later.